Well, hello, my dear collectible hunters. I want to thank you guys for tuning into the Great Desert Collectible Guide. I want to thank PlayStation for providing me a free review code of this game so I can help you guys out. Now, this area is going to be not too complicated. I'm going to send you guys off on your own. It's not too difficult. There is one area that can be a little confusing as far as navigation, and that's the city area that's now in ruins. And that's difficult because of the high concentration of collectibles. Again, there's 200 in this area. And I'm going to do everything I can to keep you guys from getting lost. All I ask in return is you hit that like button. Thank you. I appreciate it. And also, the other thing of note probably in the Great Desert is there's not that many enemy types. However, they like to hide underground and they like to ambush you every time you get close to a collectible. And it's very annoying. But stick with it. You got it. And we're going to get out of this okay. We're going to get all 200 of them. So let's go.
Thank you. Now, I don't feel like praying. This sentinel. Yeah. Looks like one of Mew's. May your memories live on.
Thank you.
is revenge for the Sentinels. All right then, let's get back to fixing this tower.
Eve, look around. This place.
Wait. Natiba's incoming people here.
Happens all the time. It's more common than you'd think. For us and for you.
I think I know why June ended.
Handle it. You end up like her. Treasure or no treasure, let's just grab the memory.
Bye.
What does this mean? The voice of truth.
I'll consider it. He left coordinates. Well, I suppose we'd better follow him.
Adam, is there anything else to-
All right then. Let's just get what we came for and get out of here.
All right.
World work.
This voice brought him all the way here. Whose voice could it have been?
Whoever it was, they must have been pretty.
Something else.
I expected as much.
These people risked their... Tube is cut off.
Looks like it was destroyed during the colony extinction. Not to mention there isn't half as much cargo as I expected. I'd be surprised.
I'll take a look around.
Fusion cell. It is an old.
This person.
It's hard to imagine someone. It's all mumbo jumbo.
Wait. There's something.
Doesn't your airborne squad.
You're right. Let me check. This is no good. The data's corrupted.
Yeah. Well, I guess this is it.
Okay,